Welcome. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to perform the Modify OEMinfo procedure on Huawei devices using Chimera. First, prepare the device for performing a test point. Once Chimera detects the device, you'll need to select the model. To do that, simply click on the model selection box. You can either type the model name directly or choose it from the list. Once you've found the correct model, click on it and wait for the phone to fully connect. After the device is connected, go to the Software Repair tab. There, choose the option called Modify OEMinfo. In this section, you will see various fields you can modify. We are just going to modify the vendor country, and in our case, we will set it to HWEU. It's important to mention that this function can be used to convert demo phones into non-demo ones. For example, if the phone has a demo model name, you can select a regular model name instead. And if the vendor code is set to HW/demo, you can replace it with a non-demo vendor like HW/EU. Once everything is ready, click on Start Procedure to begin. This step may take several minutes to complete. When the procedure is finished, Chimera will show a success message. Please note, do not disconnect the phone during the procedure. It could damage the device. If your phone reboots into USB update mode, perform a USB firmware update without rebooting. If it enters air recovery mode, power it off, then restart the procedure. If Chimera doesn't reconnect in USB update mode, try unplugging and reconnecting the USB cable on the computer side. It is also very important that after the procedure, when you perform the USB firmware update, you must use firmware that is fully compatible with the data you set in Modify OEMinfo. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.